Okay. And we return to Blake Plays. I'm now back in school.
Please, Blake.
And for some reason, Blake is living out his childhood trauma through the morphogenic energy. You can tell I've had my weed today.
We're not alone. Please, Blake. He's coming.
Let's see if this one is coming.
Where are you?
There's no South Sudan. Very disappointing. Catholic school, the way to success. Wait, interact.
I'm scared.
Oh, calm down, Jess. I'm on my way. All very odd. All very odd. Nope. Repent. I will on my own time, alright. Okay. Also, is this what American schools are actually like? Like American high schools, or like the traditional lockers, or is that just a cliche? I saw that shadow. Sick tune, honestly. Hey Lynn, I'm Bard. You call that out. It is interesting to think though, for people who do suffer from trauma, especially childhood trauma, does it randomly just manifest as you age? Or does it sort of come and go away, come and go, or does it stay with you forever? Obviously, I'm ignorant in this regard. I would like to think I don't have any childhood trauma, especially not on this scale. Very interesting. Go, oh my gosh.
Blake!
Jessica.
I'm shaking. Why am I shaking? I know what's going to happen. I can't be afraid.
Oh God, Jess.
Jessica. St. Sybil High School. Oh god, I thought there was someone at the end of the hallway. I nearly shit my pants. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that, little...
I'll bleed you in the yard!
Open, you bastard. Blake, you run. You run and you don't stop for anything. No. Blake, you're not helping the team here.
Woe to the Christ City.
This is ridiculous. How could I be so scared? I'm such a little prick. My excuse is I don't game a lot. Just reload casually as I'm being chased! My excuse is I don't game a lot. I don't have a huge gamer instinct, alright? This is all not in a day's work for a man like me. I'm just a humble student trying to live his best life. Blake, you bastard, go through.
Stop! Don't be in the fire! Consume the flesh! It's faster than whale!
Nope.
Let the bones be burned!
I don't want my bones to be burned, thank you.
Okay.
Nope.
Okay.
Hide. Okay. As soon as this fucking pig comes past, we'll do a number on him. Go on. And like the wind. Get up! Idiot man. Oh, there's gonna be a bunch of geezers down here, isn't there? Right, let's go. Come on, Blake, hurry up! Oh my god. This series took a turn. This was meant to be like a slightly fun. This was meant to be a fun trip down memory lane with one of my favorite horror games, and now my Xbox controller is wetter than anything. And again, geez, they really go hard with the abuse themes, don't they? They really hold nothing back. This is horrific. Is there not an Easter egg? Can you not help set this poor woman free? We human beings are quite interesting creatures, what we can do when we've got the blinders over our eyes. Not depressing at all. Oh, I forgot. Let's see if Blake actually says something witty.
Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Oh, shut up, you fucking idiot. Do you want to let me look at it? Thank.
I guess this is where the magic happens. Chairs for an audience to watch. I only saw her afterwards.
It's the wittiest thing he said all game, and it was also simultaneously the creepiest thing that anyone could have said. I would not call abuse like that magic.
What the fuck is this?
Oh yeah, to be fair. How many people are in this town? Like, I know, like, they make it a point that, oh, there's quite a lot of people here because Murkoff want to do as much experiments as they can. But, like, considering how many people die, is this all just today? Is this out of the frenzy of me and Lynn being here? Because there's, like, easily, what, like, 50 people there? And there's only, what, supposedly like a few hundred people here? Maybe 1,000 people here? Easter egg. God knows what I've done. It's another woman from the village saying she wants Knott's holy seed and stuff. That's not a little bit of me. Oh, whoever's playing the violin, I beg you, stop, mate. Jeez, I've got shivers down my back. This isn't fair. Imagine if I was playing this and I didn't know what was coming. Like, imagine Outlast 3. Am I just gonna have a cardiac arrest? It's a gamer moment.
He's in the house!
Oh, fuck it. No, I'm not. Blake. Oh, shut up, you. Alright, Blake. If you stop running for a bleeding second. Please warn your worry. No, you don't, shut up. Imagine doing all of this to save your girlfriend, mate. There's commitment and then there's Blake. A real king, you could say. Okay. I remember kind of where I'm going. So as long as I don't make any retarded errors. As long as I'm not a bit slow, I should be alright. No, please. Slippies of ghost titans and... Get up! Okay, let's heal for a couple secs. No? Blake doesn't want to heal? Blake? Heal, Blake? Nope, alright, I suppose healing's for nerds. Let's go. No, healing's not for nerds. Easter egg. Nope. Don't be afraid, you're going to heaven.
Chapel's gotta be close.
Say something with you, go on.
Going to heaven. God, before they killed the children, you should have loved me. What am I doing?
Imagine living your whole life with so much weight on your conscience, just knowing that you had a friend who died or was abused and you didn't do anything, and then being haunted by that all your life. Pretty horrifying thing to think about. Especially when it's abuse, and especially when it's with close childhood friends. There's no pain in it. Oh. Wait, so this is another thing I don't get. Is Papa Noth the one who's breeding all the kids, or the other men in the town putting in a shift as well? I don't know how cults work, but Papa Noth doesn't look like the healthiest man, so I don't know how he's managing it. Broke every bone in my neck. No? Heal? Thank you, Blake. Miss Carson said I could not tell you what they were gonna do, but yeah. I love you and I love Daddy. I mean, according to them, Daddy is Papa North, and Papa North says... Where does a man go? Do I go through here? Surely not, didn't I just come out of this building?
How do I get over there?
Blake finally helping me. scared. I'm not even talking, I'm that scared now. Oh, where does a man go? Let's go this way. She went that way, I'm going this way. No, I'm not going this way. Is there a battery or an Easter egg? No. This was just meant to be a relaxing gameplay. Oh, you're gonna chef me up if I go even within a hair's breadth of you, so I'm going to go around this way. Okay, Easter egg for the next game? Nope, just more bullshit. Okay. Okay, I know what I have to do, but... I do admire someone who's persistent at what they do, especially when they're so passionate about their work. But in this case, I think I've had enough of dear old Marta. What does I do? Go on, go for it. I'm dead. Because Blake hasn't been to the gym in his whole entire life. Nope. I see much have to run and like proper hide from it as well. I'm dead.
Your blood shall be the tokens of my virginity.
Tokens of your virginity? I need to find bandages. I will not do that. Unless I'm running. I just can't. I legit just can't get away from her. Alright, let's try and hide. I'm a bleeder right now. I'm bleeding all over the place. However, I have also lost Marta. If she comes out again, I will just cry. I'm starting to regret putting it on normal mode, and I'm struggling. Okay, we'll change strategy. I'm gonna try and go off and actually like hide somewhere, because I think you have to actually like proper lose her. So if I come back over here... Okay, she's a small woman. She can see through my bollocks. I like it. I really do like it. I actually really, really like it. Come on, please. Game, just let me have it. Nope. Okay. Okay, okay. But we have got a rhythm, though. If we just keep losing her... I'm not going to try and hide, because she's actually quite clever. She's a smart bit of AI. No. I forgot the button to jump. I'm so disappointed. What is wrong, John? Okay, it's A. Nope. Why am I such a bad gamer? Okay, let's catch our breath. Come on, Blake, we are in a crisis situation. Go on. As if you missed the cart!
I don't know what the fuck your god wants from me, lady.
I wasn't scared for a second, honestly. Why was this poor woman hurt? You know what? Better to not ask. Oh, the chapel.
The chapel is supposed to be sanctuary.
Because this place is very morally out there, isn't it? Okay, so this is where we come upon a guy who knows where Lynn is, but they've tortured him. He hasn't given the people here the information, but when they torture Mary. His wife, I guess.
Not! Who's there? Who are you?
My name's Blake.
The outsider?
Yes. The father. You can't see me, I don't
think. I'm not anybody's father, I just...
Kill me! You have to kill me!
Just tell me where Lynn is, and I will.
Noth is coming back. With Mary. He'll hurt her, and I'll talk.
If this you sounds kill like me, a you problem, really.
You won't have reason to hurt her. Please!
Tell me... What do I have to do here? I forgot. I hide like an absolute coward. Been in a confession booth, actually. Do you legit just go in and tell your problems? What happens
we
if you go in and say, oh yeah, I've killed
time to flee amongst the skull, not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Noth is a
Mary.
Heavy set fellow, if I've ever seen one.
As for your yoke mate, honey, he can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please. Tell him I don't...
Let her go! Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father
Valen
has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these
woman,
few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream. Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist!
No!
Strength the rebellious angel! In the child of the womb, I have no fear! Strength the rebellious angel! I have no fear! Strength! Enemy of my enemy!
Again. You'd think, if you didn't believe in any of this, that he was crazy or delusional. But belief is a powerful, compelling
force. Stop! Tell you, I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines! Up the mountain! Val has her in the mines! He'll never get her back! Not before the birth!
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail!
The world dies screaming!
Thank you, Jesus.
Your God and
all
this
Americans! Look! Give the woman rest.
Oh, that is not a good way to go. Oh gosh, very graphic. Let's not look at that.
The mines. Where the fuck are the mines?
Okay, I'm gonna try and not look at the naked, mutilated woman. Be slightly respectful. Alright, say something witty, Blake, come on.
They always hurt women to punish men. It's sick. It's cowardly.
You finally said something mildly substantial. Hurting women to punish men. And a low blow. Okay, I'm gonna get chased to all hell right now, so let's just run. Give myself a little. Because I'm such a bad gamer, I'm gonna try and just give myself as much leg room as I have. Believe you me, they are chasing after me. I have played this part many times. Maybe it hasn't registered that I've left the chapel yet, because they are supposed to be... Okay, I remember how to jump. Let me be bold and just stand here and see if they actually... Oh, I'm not going to complain too much. That whole stint with Marta did do my heart to. Oh, no, they are coming. They're just a bit far behind me. Okay. Yeet. I don't think I want to labor the point anymore about abuse and the power of belief, but any force that can cause you to kill your child is not a force that I want to contend with. Put it down, let's go. chasing someone who they think is me? Let's not stay to find out. Oh, Nora.
There!
What?
Hey! I see him! There!
You know what? Oh no. Blake. You have no batteries. Oh well, it's GG. Oh, this is why you don't skip leg day. No batteries. Oh well, it's over before it's even started. I've got no batteries. I can't see, and the gamma's been boosted. You want to see a battery? You do also spy a battery. Okay, let's try and... Things are so dark in here. Okay. I believe you have to go up the water thing. Mill. You tell it. Come on.
That should do the trick.
It's the wittiest thing you've said ever. Alright. Nope. Go. Oh, he's over here! Yep.
That's Marta's piece. Leave it.
Amen to that.
And now I've made my way into the Devil's Workshop. Nice. Okay. Get up. Easter egg? No, there's not going to be any here, is there? I will pick up a bandage, though. I will indeed. Okay. I will pick up a battery. Okay, I think that's all she wrote for this section. Okay, I can already feel Marta's breath in the back of my neck.
Fit through that if I could get the gate open.
And again, this is what people hate about Outlast, is the whole task. Oh, you must go do this. Oh no, you must go do this. Oh no. Go find this thing.
Don't you ever quit?
No. Wait, did she just go down there?
Try me.
No!
Oh,
I'm cheating so massively that I actually know where I'm supposed to go before I go. Oh, God.
Jesus.
Did you say should have prayed for a bit? You're funny, you are, mate.
Meat hung to cure. Hooks through the Achilles tendons.
I can't believe how scared I've been in this episode in particular. I'm almost a bit embarrassed, honestly. Thought a woman with a pickaxe could be so scary. An old, frail woman with a pickaxe. Because I didn't. Especially when I've seen all of her tricks. That's more of Papa Nath saying, oh yes, you must kill that baby because it is going to work. If she was dead, I think I would have just fainted. Or like, I don't know. It's better with lies. Talk about my seat in the car. Yeet. Alright, let's conserve our breath here. Alright. Let's go. Go on, Blake, go on. Put that bloody foot on there. Go. Oh my lord. Okay.
Fuck. Keep moving.
No, thank you. I'm gonna end this here. I can see the mind over there. I'm gonna finish this off next time. I need a break.